Jennifer Lopez spontaneously purchased summer house after divorce September 25, 2017 1119 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Jennifer Lopez purchased a home after her last divorce just in case she remained alone forever. The 48-year-old entertainer split from her third husband Marc Anthony, with whom she shares nine-year-old twins Max and Em, in 2011, and finalized their breakup in June 2014. She's since dated dancer Casper Smart and is currently loved up with former baseball player Alex Rodriguez, but there was a point when Jennifer thought she may not find romance again. "I do remember at a certain point when I had my kids thinking, I really want to get a house in the Hamptons so they can have a place that they go in the summer, that we go to every summer," she told Britain's Hello magazine. "After I got divorced, it was a hard time. I said to myself, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna be like that lady played by Diane Keaton in Something's Gotta Give, just in case I never get married again and I stay alone forever. Silly idea. You can make anything happen if you want it, but I was like, if I don't, I'll be happy in my beautiful house in the Hamptons, and then I'll have amazing kids who come and visit me all the time." While the house means a lot to Jennifer, the star added that her glamorous lifestyle doesn't mean she's forgotten her roots. The Jenny from the Block hitmaker often reflects on her upbringing in New York's The Bronx, notably the living situation with her family. "It was all five of us, me and my sisters sharing a room, and my mom and dad in another room," she recalled. "And so, once I moved into the city and started trying to be a dancer and a singer and an actress and all this, I started venturing out and realizing all that's out there."